There are so many different tools and materials in this beginner's kit. Now, why we need all these tools and materials and how to work with them in shoemaking? For example, why we need to have these nails, or why we should have short nails in our work? How to work with hammer, where to work with this type of hammer, why we should have these two types of reinforcement tapes and where to use them, or how to work with this steel shank, for example, how to make it flatter, or how to work with cork, texon, shank board, and many other tools, why we need this type of thread and what this type is. So all these interesting tools and materials we need to work with, and I am going to prepare for you tutorial where I explain how to work with all these tools and materials, where to use them, and why you need these tools to start making your shoes. If you want to watch this tutorial next week, please comment below and I will prepare for you this amazing tutorial. Thank you and see you in the next video. Bye.